टुडे वी स्टार्ट न्यू प्रैक्टिकल स्टडी ऑफ IC555 एज ए स्टेबल मल्टीवाइब्रेटर. एम टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द सर्किट ऑफ अस्टेबल मल्टीवाइब्रेटर यूजिंग IC555. टू मेजर फ्रीक्वेंसी एंड ड्यूटी साइकिल. कंपोनेंट रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस प्रैक्टिकल IC555. स्पेसिफिकेशन ऑफ IC इज 8-pin टाइमर IC. सप्लाई वोल्टेज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस IC इज 4.5V टू 16V. रजिस्टर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस RA RB. द वैल्यू ऑफ RA इज 12 kilo ohms. क्वार्टर वाट कार्बन कंपोजिशन. द वैल्यू ऑफ RB इज 8.2 kilo ohm. क्वार्टर वाट कार्बन कंपोजिशन. कैपेसिटर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट C1 C2. द वैल्यू ऑफ C1 एंड C2 इज 0.01 microfarad. सिरामिक डिस नॉन इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक कैपेसिटर. इक्विपमेंट रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज 5V DC पावर सप्लाई, IC सॉकेट, CRO. द सर्किट डायग्राम ऑफ अस्टेबल मल्टीवाइब्रेटर इज शोन इन द सर्किट. एज पर गिवन सर्किट डायग्राम सर्किट इज असेंबल by using IC555 on breadboard by using other components RA RB C1 C2. The theory required for this experiment is in a stable multivibrator, both state are temporary or quasi stable. The state go on changing continuously without any trigger pulse. In this type, pin number 6 and pin number 2 are shorted. This is also called as free running oscillator. When power supply is switched on, internal transistor in IC555 is cut off. Therefore, capacitor C1 charges through the series resistor RA plus RB. The charging time constant is RA plus RB into C. As the capacitor charges, the threshold voltage at pin number 6 increases. When it is slightly more than 2/3 VCC, the upper comparator provides a high output, that is S is equal to 1. This set the flip-flop, therefore Q is equal to 1. Hence transistor saturates and its collector potential fall to ground potential. Pin number 7 gets grounded and the capacitor voltage drops slightly below plus VCC by 3. The capacitor of lower comparator is high, R is equal to 1. This reset the flip-flop. The capacitor charges and discharges exponentially. The output Q bar is a rectangular pulse. Duty cycle is equal to D is equal to W upon T into 100. Depending upon RA and RB, the duty cycle is between 50 and 100%. D is equal to RA plus RB upon RA plus twice RB into 100%. If RA is much smaller than RB, the duty cycle approaches 50%. When duty cycle is 50%, charging and discharging time constant are equal. But when charging time constant is longer than the discharging time constant, the output is not symmetrical. The output frequency is equal to F is equal to 1.44 divided by RA plus twice RB into C. The use of a stable multivibrator. A stable multivibrator is used to produce a continuous train of rectangular pulses called clock pulses. The clock pulses generated are necessary in PAM means pulse amplitude modulation, PPM means pulse position modulation, and FSK means frequency shift keying. Also, the waveform is shown in the circuit diagram. Conclusion: a stable multivibrator can be constructed using IC555. Output frequency and duty cycle can be changed by using varying RA, RB and C. Value of C. Thanks.